Hi. Not sure what we're going to do today. It's been raining. So let's tap around the vehicles and see what we can do. We need to have a look at those. German factories. It feels like this is a constant job. Right. Factories. None of them are bloody working. They all need something doing. Slurry, another 65 grand, paid for something. We should be selling pigs. Because the meat factories don't really use very much pig or it's only pig that we've been taking. But the meat factories don't use very much. Yeah, there's still loads of pigs in there. It doesn't tell us how many though. That's run out. Crates. Empty pallets. Chicken's doing okay. Gonna get some empty pallets from the meat factory. could do crates to all of them. Oh, there's our chicken farm as well. We've got something to do with this. We put grain and water in. I wonder if we have to deliver chickens. They're both full. That's a zero. We'll have to research them. See where we can drop these crates off to the Chris factories. Right, so what's in missing? The egg factory, raw materials, the missing one. It is chickens, isn't it? I think we'll sell it. In fact, I think we will sell it now. Where is this in the list? Whoa! See some of that. Chicken factory. under all these. What do these all do? Wool, eggs, something. Something, butter. An apple yard, an orchard. Bakery. Presumably a brewery. Another brewery. What does that take there? So it takes the output of that, which is, we've got loads of. What's that symbol there? Water and herbicide. Some sort of fertilizer. I don't understand what these things do. It's bad enough with the bloody Russian thing, and that's quite simple. But there's loads of them. Maybe we should just concentrate on the ones that we have already. Hobbs Farm. We haven't got one of those, have we, a tissue company? We have. We've already got one. Right, that's better. Right, so we've got to set that somewhere. The digestate lorries in the way, I think. Yeah. We need to do these different way round in a tab order, a million litres. I'm not going to load that down. Oh yeah, go on. I might have been fine. Right, both our fields need harvesting. What are we doing now? Could watch this for hours. Just looking around. What we do, don't we? When we're playing, we just sit and chill and watch a harvest or this is another thing I enjoy doing, the milk and the slurry. And why? We need to do something with the slurry. And we're back to the beginning again. Right, call it quits there. Thanks very much indeed for watching. See you in the next one.